你平时都系行呢条路吓，你唔休息嘅，你唔休息嘅。
What's going on? I'm Breeze here. So today in this video, I will share with you how to hike Pun Emdia Station to the Victory Peak. It's one of the most amazing place in Hong Kong. You can enjoy the building view, central or from the top of the mountain. A lot of transportation to get to the peak, the tram or by the bus. But today I want to share you how I hiking from Pun Emdia Station to Victory Peak. So let's see how I finally get to there. Just enjoy the video with me, guys. So let's go
if
now.
If you choose by hiking, lot of travel to go to.
Saying Pun is the place that nearest the travel, so I can get there faster. Hi guys, now I'm on the way starting point of hiking. So first of all, you need to get to the Saying Pun MTR station, and then get you find in the Google Map, and then you can find the Lung Fu San morning trail, and then you walk to there. So that is the starting point of hiking. Just follow the Google Map. I think around only 10 minutes you can get to there. So now I'm on the way to the starting point. So let's go again with me, guys. Now I'm in the starting point of Lung Fu San Trail, around like 47 minutes. So just in Google Map that say I need to hiking about 47 minutes. So there is still a long way to go, guys. Temperature here now is little bit hot. You see that I have sweating a lot here and a lot of hiker here. So let's go today. Now the hiking start. The hiking start. Already 20 minutes. So this is in the middle of the mountain, and there is still a long way to go, guys. The view is so nice right here.
Đây giờ tu hành sao nè? Bây giờ tu hành. Chỉ hệ sinh kế lục giờ tu tác hành được hàng hả? Để bình thì tôi hàng đi tiểu lâu. Lì không dấu xích kìa. Lì không dấu xích kìa. Mày chứ hàng xanh thì hàng tôi gì cả tôi mẫu dấu xích rồi rồi kia đó. Hay đó. Mà mát hả? Là mày đi hàng xanh hàng quan chỗ. Sắp liền tôi hàng.
Kỹ sắp liền à.
Tôi là cảm nhận hàng xanh à. Wow, chơi xây lại rồi.
Xây là kỹ sẽ hàng này, cái nó 80 kỹ
rồi. Ồ, tô sâu hay bà hàng bên tiểu lầu à?
Ồ,
hàng đi tiểu à? Đi tiểu cái xanh phủ à. Ờ, xa một tối 3 công lý rồi. Hả là? Hay đó.
Hey guys, I just meet one lady. She said she already practice hiking for like almost more than 10 years. So this is very good, guys. Very healthy if you keep hiking, because hiking is one of my favorite exercise, because in the hiking you can see all the mountain view and also you can enjoyable, and I feel very very happy when I'm doing hiking than other exercise. You can see the mountain view, the building view, and when you reach to the top of the mountain, that is so wonderful, guys. So I have walked already like 1 kilometer already. So there is around 1.8 kilometer ahead. So there is still a long way to going up. So just follow with me, guys, to explore everything here.
Hi guys, let's follow this road to go to the peak faster. There is around like an hour to get to there, so maybe we go to the shortcut to make it faster to go to our destination. Let's go now, guys.
There is some resting bone right here, guys. So you can see the water view, the sea view, same as this. And there is some, you know, shelter for taking rest. And also there is some canteen right here, so you can, you know, take rest right here. This is almost 1.5 hours we have been hiking, and this is the resting point. We will try to find a way to go to the peak after a moment later, guys. The temperature is so hot, guys, so you need to, you know, drink some water. There is a canteen right here, so you can, you know, enjoy your drink after a long time of hiking. It is so extremely hot today, but never mind, we will get to our destination soon. Let's cheers. Hi guys, after spend like 1.5 hours of hiking, finally I have reached to my destination. This is behind me, the Peak Victory. You can see the Peak Gallery behind me. And let's go inside and discover everything here. So let's go inside, guys. Hi guys, they have really nice view inside this place. So let's go inside to observe some view right here. So let's go inside, guys. Hi guys, this is the sky terrace 428. If you have chance to visit this place, you can enjoy the highest 360 viewing. Like, you can pay extra money to go to up. I have been there already, so I'm not going up. But if you have chance, you can go to this place, sky terrace 428, to, you know, observe more view. This is more, you know, the more amazing part in this place, so you can try, guys. This is also the end of my video. This place is really, really good for building view or all the Hong Kong. You can observe everything here, guys. This is really awesome. If you have chance, you can visit this place, not by hiking same like me, but you can try another transport station to get to here, such as tram or bus to go to this place. There are a lot of things to view in this wonderful place, guys. And this is also the end of my video. If you like, just hit me, click like, share, and also subscribe my YouTube channel. That helps me a lot for generate more video for you in the future. Tata for now, guys.